Alright, and welcome back. So today we're going for part 7 of A Better Beginning. We're going to speak with 10, and I hope the radiation will clear out by then. Stay tuned. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let's go on, let's continue, let's get this show on the road!
Ascent is go.
Leaving Atwell, all clear.
Don't say all clear, right? Oh, of course all clear. Oh, just control. Okay. Never mind.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
We're adventurers. Whatever makes the squad comfortable is okay with me. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Yeah.
Came radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward.
Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
Ha! Fuck are you!
What do you need from us, Ryder?
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
You got it, boss.
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness.
Okay, let's head back to the Nexus. PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical. Good meeting, everyone.
What? Yeah, whatever. To the bridge, I guess. Oh, wait! I gotta do something first. Gotta go here first? While I'm here, I'm gonna do two missions actually. I'm gonna visit this little guy.
Oops. Looks like our Pyjack friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine. Won't he? The exercise will probably do him good.
That's one. And now I gotta get to Sam node. No. Where are my quarters? Okay. There we go. So, all right. So, where is Sam's note? Oh yeah, baby.
Hello, writer. Eos has been a lesson in contrast. Alec Ryder rarely endured doubt. His accomplishments were taken for granted, but you succeeded on Eos despite doubt and fear. Emotionally, the different you have grown as a result, and so have I.
What's the latest on memory triggers?
A memory has unlocked and is available for further investigation. You will need to return to Sound Node in the Hyperion.
What was Dad's take on me?
It appears that hope was well founded.
Thank you.
Right.
Don't give the Pathfinder too much trouble.
Quit worrying, Grisha. It'll be fine.
Right.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. So, let's go home.
Those remnant vaults, all those secrets. Have to go explore into one someday.
Imagine flying through one. Now that would be a real hazard course.
Let's do this while we're at it, okay? Here we go! Woo! I love this! Whoa! That's it here. Yeah, we're gonna do this right now, okay? So let me just, you know, kind of get this done. And I kind of wish I could, you know, skip this part about where he travels, because now I don't like it anymore. It takes too much time. Whee! Bam! Okay, nothing here, I guess. Now look, let's go. Through the rocks. Okay. Nothing here. Now to that one. Don't worry, people. It'll soon be over. Damn it! It'll soon be over. It'll be over soon. It'll be. Wait, what? It'll soon be what? Wait. Why am I even talking about? What the hell? Boom! Wow, this one is quite nice, I guess.
I'm picking up something. Deploy probe. Satellite detected.
Yes? Guess not. Okay. Which leaves us with H060, I guess. Damn it. Look, progression 100%. Okay, cluster map, please show me the way. And we still get all of these to pick up, okay? Look at that. It's beautiful. Whoa, warp drive! Seriously?
Probes launched. Anomaly found.
Alright, we are going to search this place, okay? I love searching. Well, it's kinda easy in these games, you know, you don't have to get like stuff and it's easier than Mass Effect 1, 2 or 3. Whoa! Alright, next planet. We are going onto the Nexus last. I wish I could skip this, you know, fast forward or something. Doop. Nothing here. Alright. To the next one. Here we go. There it is. The one with the rings. All right. Boom. Next to it. And then we back up. What's the logic in that, I wonder?
I'm picking up something.
Good. What is it?
Probe detecting
what's left of a ship. Whoa. Alright, next. We're close to the end. Two more. Alright. Nothing here. Wait, what was the planet's name? Did I saw that right? I first gotta see it, okay? Planet name first.
I'm picking up something.
No, okay. I guess I saw wrong.
Probes launched.
Yeah, 100%. Now to the Nexus. Docking bay, I mean docking, Yeehaw! We're going in, ladies and gentlemen!
Champagne. Certainly. The Initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieved with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible.
Thank you.
But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley? I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
All right. What are my missions? All right, priority ops. No, we're not doing this first. We are going for this first. We're first going to the Hyperion.
Your father placed on my array are opening. I can now recall specific memories which Alec wanted you to see.
Wait, I can actually see his memories?
Yes, you will experience them via your implant.
Okay, something new every day. Let's see it.
This memory is from the time when your father was posted on the Citadel.
What?
Alec, your recommendations will never fly. Artificial intelligence?
It's our best option.
If the Council gets wind of this, it'll set humanity standing back decades. You're overreaching.
Ambassador Goyle, I'm the military attaché on the Citadel. My mandate is clear. Find an edge for Earth.
And AI is your answer?
We need to catch up. The Asari, the Salarians, they're centuries ahead of us.
But it's illegal.
Their rules, not ours.
Who's
Why
that?
Deny Earth an advantage?
Define this advantage.
It will set us free. We're prisoners of our own five senses. There's a reality greater than ours that we can't perceive, but an AI can.
How?
By augmenting our own abilities and adding a few new ones.
Well, none of that stopped those Geth from revolting.
Because they were separate from their creators. But AIs and humans interface directly, experiencing the world together, benefits both. There's no creator to revolt against.
I'm sorry, Alec. We can't take the risk. I appreciate your work, but your request will be denied.
Son of a bitch.
Alec?
Ellen, what did the doctor say?
He told me to appreciate the time I have left. There's no cure, Alec. It's terminal.
Not on my watch.
What?
Wow. Hearing Mom again. I never knew that's how Dad found out.
Alec was a stubborn man.
I would hope so. Mom's life was worth fighting for.
It would seem his obstinance extended to me as well.
Nobody wanted to listen. The idea of you scared people too much. After this, Dad moved us back to Earth to care for Mom. Wonder why he wanted me to see this.
Perhaps it was the beginning.
Of what?
Unknown. Private audio logs are now available in your father's quarters. I detect additional memories, but they are currently locked. They may yet hold answers.
Okay, I'll keep working on it. I take it you're based here.
Correct. However, using quantum entanglement communication, the imp is rorting.
Then
you removed the restrictions on my access to Pathfinder physiology.
Uh-huh.
Trust is an imp.
Me more than you. Do you know anything more?
I monitor Dr. Carlyle's reports. He is providing her with the very best care. I'm afraid there is nothing more to be done at this time.
What are your capabilities?
Each off. Exceptions were made. The initiative deemed his research vital.
So there are...
Correct. However, your father continued to modify my own routines until the Hyperion's departure. I am the most advanced Sam in the initiative.
Oh.
What did you mean?
A flower in similar... In return, I provide you with capabilities and analysis.
That's all.
Of course. Welcome back, Ryder.
That's all.
Of course.
Printed books?
Reproductions of...
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, they're not.
The coffee machine Mom got for Dad. He was so busy designing you, needed the caffeine.
I did not realize I owed my existence. Welcome back, Ryder. Of course.
All right. What did I complete, actually? Right, next mission. I mean, side mission, whatever.
Resident, there are still warning alarms from Gene Garson. The initiative founder was killed when the
You're a liar. The chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body admitting to killing him.
What? Wait, that's not... What are you trying to pull?
Sam, playback.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Well, shit. Guess my fate is sealed.
Except that your shot missed. A Ket blast to the back killed Reynolds.
Are you serious? I'm innocent. What a stroke of luck. The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
I'm going to Tam, and I might have a different opinion. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent. Plain and simple.
We'll see about that.
Good night.
Good to see you. Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend?
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
I suppose we agree on that much.
Yeah.
I knew that given a chance, your talents would emerge. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
Yes, they are.
You're their beacon.
Careful. He'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
This isn't the time for arguing over who gets to be king. Too much is at stake. We should be cooperating.
Yes.
That's what I've been saying since we arrived.
Then I look forward to winning our Pathfinder's support.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos, Ryder. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ket are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
I wasn't really asking for it.
Of course. I support that kind of enthusiasm.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your sister, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
Where did Tango?
We are to contact Director Addison as soon as possible.
Right. She had something that could help with our job.
shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has colonial affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us.
Good.
Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on Prodromos? That's your call. Brekker will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure. Pathfinder.
How are we doing on the vi-
Strug, get out there, Ryder. Pathfind, with- I want-
Reason?
Look, you're the Pathfinder. If you've a request for your extended team, that's a request you can make. Access the sleeper records through Brekker's console. It's none of my business. Until you make it a problem for me. Yes, Pathfinder?
How has the Nexus reacted to the...
We send them where you signal, because that's where the need is. There's no time for preference. Pathfinder.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekker, C-63 Galani. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the initiative.
Whoa, that seems like... too much.
Yes, of course. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our...
What's the run?
Points aren't the most elegant system, but... Simplest explanation? The more you do, the... except it's people, and how all. I deal in full colony.
What?
You may begin shaping the initiative at your...
Lab technicians. Where does this go? Okay. What is 10? That's sneaky or bad. Oh, there's that little sneaky bastard.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start.
Do I work?
But
who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilken didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on. And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
I hear you. It sucks when things aren't black and white.
Are they ever? If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
He didn't commit the murder, so release him.
It was crazy down there, life and death. But his shot didn't kill Reynolds. We have to let him go.
You're a bottom line type of person. I hope we don't. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind. Something I can help you with?
Nothing. Hey, let me check this, please. Little bad. Okay. All right. What's this? Okay. An hour general done, I guess. Locking bay, here we go. Come on, I gotta finish this video. It's taking way too long.
Wouldn't it be more practical to build these vaults?
Pathfinder Ryder, if you will.
Hello, Pathfinder.
What can I do for you, Doc?
I have a map. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. I have them. Thank you.
Byzantine.
Get out of my way! New mission ahead. Great.
What's the trouble?
I've got power. Oh, whoa. You're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry. Please ignore that.
There's a power short here. We could scan. And the area.
What? Okay. All right, no, I'm just gonna end this episode here. This is taking way too long. Wait. So, guys, until the next one, please like and subscribe to our videos. And until then, bye-bye. Alright everybody, thank you for watching this video, and we appreciate all the support you've given us, and please check out our playlist, the next video, Patreon page, and random video, I don't know what, it's random, so go with it, and also please like and comment and subscribe to this video, and subscribe to our channel, of course, not subscribe to the video, right, and that's good.